Here we are. Hello, everybody. 1973 Caboose. We are testing out some brand new engines. We managed to get some B23-7s from a good friend of ours over in Guilderland, New York. They're weathered and running now on the layout. We just did some installing couplers and doing some minor testing. We got these two teamed up with a U23B and a Penn Central. And we did get a new power pack for the layout. Not good. Just derailed. There we go. As I said, these are brand new B23s running with a U23B. Doing pretty good, and our brand new power pack. Yeah, the train power 6000. Pretty good. It didn't derail. A small fleet of B23s all on Penn Central. Oh, we got some Conrail. This is a lot better than what it's been running like on this layout, because the other power pack was at least over 30 plus years old, and I think it was on its way out. Thank you. Just lost my caboose start. Not again. Another derailment. Be glad when I get this table fixed. Boy, it went around without incident.